I did 5 actually. Get it right. Get it right. I had 5.
Okay, get out.
Look at my head, bro. We gotta go. We gotta hurry up, cause
I'm getting 2, bro. I'm gonna get these lashes.
These ones I already have, but they're like getting bad.
And I had these 2, but I don't need those no more.
And so,
but what if I get those?
Those are kind of cute right here. Wait, right here. Wait, I'm gonna get these. I'm gonna show y'all how my hair looks, and then, like, I'm gonna take it out with this ponytail, show you how my hair looks, and then I gotta do the dish. Right a bit. Yeah, it looks okay. Look. You feel me? Well, his hair's in the way. There we go. You feel it? Feel me? This is my first time doing braids, and I think I'm doing alright. But so when I went to the store, I got this. I'm gonna start blending it in with the color of my hair for like basically highlights. Okay, so. I think this is thick enough. Boy, I look like peanut butter. I actually like this braid. Especially I used all the brown hair, so I'm gonna open this one. Braiding hair is really nice. Like, my braids coming out good with this hair. I'm not getting that other brand no more. So basically, I finished my second row. Here, they can have to see up close. It's not really, I didn't do it really perfect, but like, when I get to the top of my head, I'm taking it real serious. But, anyways, just hold up. So, yeah.
Anyways, so this is my hair so far.
Part in this row, basically I'm done. Yeah, so it's like, I don't know, it's like 7 o'clock maybe, 8 o'clock. And I'm just tired. I don't feel like finishing my hair right now. So I'm gonna finish it tomorrow. I'm not gonna show y'all how it is right now. Two more in this row. Okay, so I just need to do the rest of my braids. Finish braiding some of the ends and then dip it in hot water. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. So basically it's in the next, it's the next day now. And I'm basically on the front of my head, look at that. And I'm basically almost done. My sister helping me. I'm just ready for this week. Over with. I'm gonna do my makeup too later, and then I'm gonna take pictures and stuff. They're gonna be like, why you ain't trying to do it? Yeah. I didn't show how I did it. Look at this. These for my braids. But it's like Michael Kors on there. It was just, it's the, it says MK on it. I don't know if I wanted to, but it's probably hard. Yeah, they can see the one that's flipped.
There's one braid sticking out.
Very nice. If y'all need to show y'all how to do, this is nappy. What the heck? If y'all want me to show y'all how to do these braids, you know, show you how to braid hair, even though I'm not that good, you know, I'm gonna go watch somebody else. But just comment down below and I'll do what's it called. I'll do a tutorial. I hate how it gets nappy.
Oh gosh, it's so tangled. Bro, I'm so confused about that movie.
Me too, I didn't even watch the whole thing though.
Yeah. But I watched the whole thing and I'm so confused. I'm gonna watch a whole explanation on it. There's only one car I don't understand.
I just finished my hair, as y'all can see. Okay, so basically, my head is actually really tight.
I think it might be too much.
You got a jacket?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know what jacket I'm gonna wear with. It's like a whole slit and everything.
I don't know. But anyways, I have water boiling. I'm finna dip this after the water boils, because I just put it on the eye.
What are you talking about?
Done, cause I actually got somewhere to go in an hour. I don't know how hot the water's supposed to be, cause it's kind of like wavy.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's like it's like weird.
It's curling up. So it looks like
So I wanted to curl it and cut it curly.
Anyways. Right. You need to trim a little bit right here. Just a little bit. But other than that, it's really good.
So, it's still wet. That's pretty much how my hair turned out. I'm gonna take a shower, whatever. Like, do my edges and stuff. And so, this is my hair. Ooh,
girl.
The scissors. That's basically it for this video. You know, I had done my hair or whatever. Just like curly though. I don't know. But yeah, this is a finish, you know, how my hair look. That's it for this YouTube video. See y'all next video. Bye.